I suggest you call your pediatrician to see if they will be offering the COVID vaccine and if you can make an appointment. If they aren't, ask if they can refer you to another clinic. Some schools may have vaccine days set up with local public health departments. You can also go to vaccines.gov or contact your local health department. Another thing you should know, the vaccine is completely free for everyone, whether or not you have health insurance.